Cheekdot, what? Where in the fuck did that come
I
up?
I don't know. Well, people call me Cheekdot sometimes. I don't know. I don't know. I'm just a dog. Ah! You got the Cheekdot. Ooh, it's so Cheekdot. Yeah.
I saw you last night. You're talking about college.
Yes, college life. It is really crazy.
Four fucking years? Are you serious?
Oh, it's still got a long time. Yeah.
4 years. Why?
Well,
like, why do you still?
Nursing program and then my BSN. So that's why.
Well, what's the total like length of like the program
years.
For?
Yeah.
Like, well, oh, yeah, what were you in for the other stuff beforehand?
Well, I was actually at first studying for graphic design, and then I changed my mind because I'm like, you know what?
I thought you were trying to be a nurse the entire time.
I wanted to do something I actually really want to help people because like, I.
It's not like you have to walk around business cards being like, hey, I'm a nurse. If you're going to die, call me.
Yeah, right.
I need a gig.
Yeah.
You're a graphic designer. You need to do that.
Try to save lives. But yeah, you know, it's fun. I like for like what I do and everything. So, yeah.
We know we need more nurses.
Yeah, especially.
We
right
don't need
now.
As many graphic designers. We need a lot more nurses, though.
Oh yeah.
That's a beneficial thing.
Oh yeah. Woo!
Baker decided it'd be fun or smart. I'm not agreeing with the second one. He thought it'd be funny to put a penny in the key, the slot door.
I was like, does it fit? And I slid it, like, it fits. And I'm like, oh shit. And I was like, I'll get it out later. Then he comes in and
there's no way we're getting this out.
So then Bandic over here comes in and he goes to slide his card in because I'm like, oh, I lost my room key. And he slides in and I'm like, no, wait. And he pushed the penny back because he didn't know.
This
and
just
now,
happened.
And look, I ripped my friend's business card because I was trying to save. This just happened.
Just happened.
No, it happened earlier when I was locked out. I got really bored and there's a penny in the ground. I was like, huh.
Oh.
And I went, I wonder
we're
if, and I was
like,
it fits. And then we came back up because I found him for a room key and now it's stuck.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
Oh man. That sucks.
Why'd you bother telling me before I put the key in the door? I think I got caught up in the like excitement of finding you after being stuck up here for an hour and a half or so that I just forgot. And it wasn't until you like put the key in I was like, oh no, oh like too late, you know, like
getting too old for this, Baker. Here I get to film the dance comp, which is absolutely crazy. It's amazing. I've never been able to like get this kind of like access before to like film this event. It's actually really cool. They moved this to a new location, like to Pomona. I think that's actually a really good, you know, switch up for the con. It's fucking crazy. Absolutely loving this right now.
Hey Drake, what's up?
I just left my friend's house because he had to go to work. You want to do something later?
Oh well, I can't weekends, but I could see you Monday.
Alright, well I'll see you then.
This con went by real fast. I thought the room was closing on Sunday. That's why I was heading home tonight, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
It's okay. I just, you know, gonna miss you for tonight. This con tastes very, like, red, you know?
Red? My
throat. It tastes really red.
Home stuff and getting people calling me, so.
I am really high.
Hey, dude. So what are you up to?
Well, I heard of a beach meet that's happening later this month.
Oh, really? You want to come with?
Yeah, I work weekends, so I won't be there. Yeah, I'll be right back.
Wait, you just got one a minute ago.
I like chocolate.
Qui s'entend.